So the first question. Each candidate will have 2 minutes to answer, and we will start with Mr. Sternoff. And that is, annexation has changed the Kirkland landscape and brings new opportunities and challenges to the city government. Considering these opportunities and challenges, what is your vision of Kirkland for the future? What specific proposals will you make as a councilman to achieve that vision?